You know, there is a hadith. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, once a man came to him and complaining about his brother. And he said, you know, I'm a rich man. I'm a businessman. I work hard. I earn. I take money and I spend on my family. But my brother, listen carefully to the hadith. My brother, he doesn't work. Every time ibadah, he's in the masjid, he's ibadah, he's with the Quran, he's doing something and so. Now I'm fed up to spend money on him. Every time I give him in the month, so much money. I'm looking after him. Now I'm tired. Why should I keep on looking after him? You know, Ar-Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he was so gifted, the most gifted. He just said few words, لَعَلَّكَ بِهِ تُرْزَقْ. Maybe because of him you are getting your rizq. Maybe because you are spending money there, so Allah is giving you more. The brother was quiet. The story was over. Why? He realized, imagine if you are giving money to an orphanage. Every month you said, I will give 10,000 shillings, which I don't think is a lot of money, isn't it? 10 million shillings, okay. You are giving 10 million shillings every month to the orphanage, okay? And you, in your heart, you said, inshallah, I will try my best every month I give. Do you know what? That sustenance, that rizq, is written for the orphanage. And Allah chose you to give the orphanage. So Allah needs to give you first. Then it will go to the orphanage. You understand? So when you stop to give the orphanage, the money will go to the orphanage via someone else. Allah now gives another man. But if you continue, even if your days are hard, but you continue, let me give. Allah says, this worshipper of mine, I am going to continue to give them because I know that the rizq for that orphanage, I have chosen for it to go through him. Let me give him first, then it will go there. Subhanallah. But man doesn't look at it like this. Man thinks, you know what, that's my brother, I'm spending money, he is lazy, khalas, I don't want a relationship with him. Shaitan comes and says, yes, he is lazy, cut your relation. So we cut, but we are part of one family. We are brothers. The same applies in the deen. Sometimes we have a bad idea of people because we are different. Wallahi, there are small differences sometimes. We make them big by purpose. Intentionally we make them big.